Do you want to christen a shopping mall in Nanking?
No.
An interview with an Italian magazine targeting active women, seduction after 40.
No.
It's the cover. Okay.
No.
Yes, this is Rehander's personal assistant.
Maria Enda.
Klaus is here to see you.
I already told him no.
He's a great director, just hear him out. It's probably the best for Generation.
And the play tells a simple story. An older woman falls in love with a scheming girl that has her wrapped around her little finger.
I played Sigrid when I was 18. For me, it was more than a role.
Sigrid and Helena are one and the same person. And because you were Sigrid, only you can be Helena now.
So who's gonna play Sigrid?
Joanne Ellis. She's a lot more interesting than her interviews and profiles.
I will play the one who drives her to suicide.
She's disruptive, unpredictable.
I know.
I think she's probably my favorite actress.
You mean more than me.
I don't think it's company figures that are keeping you up at night.
What's keeping me up then?
Desire. For me, I think.
This poor woman's all washed up. I mean your character, right? Not you.
I'm asking you to get me out of this.
You did sign a contract. Pulling out will cost you.
I'm in the middle of a divorce. I feel alone and vulnerable.
You've become too dependent on me. It's unhealthy.
That's not true!
You were everything I ever wanted to be as an actress. But it's time to move on.
They're using you to humiliate me.
If you allowed yourself to be manipulated, it's because you wanted it.